Most people fail this fitness test. Can you pass it? You can't use your hands and you're gonna go straight down into cross-legged position. From here, you're gonna get on your knees and keep the toes directly behind you. And then you're gonna pop into an Asian squat. And from Asian squat, you're gonna stand up straight.